Hello, this is Martin from Cyberwatch Technology Exchange in China, and I'm going to show you our product. This is a 300 millimeter signal, 300 millimeter pedestrian signal traffic light. It has two modules. This module has a green walking man and red standing manhole in the one unit. This is a countdown timer. It's two colors of LED lights, green and red. But by combining those two colors, we can have a third color, yellow, too. This for power consumption, for red man is no more than 7 watts. For green man and for green, countdown timer is no more than 10 watts. And for the red timer, is no more than 8 watts. Lifespan of these LED lights is no more than more than 80,000 hours. It's a wide working voltage, both AC and DC. Can be connected to city power or solar power with battery backup. It's been tested for harsh environments, for high humidity, salt, and high temperature environments. It passed 72 hours of rating test. It's with a rating of IP65. Therefore, it can work in a minus of 40 degrees up to 80 degrees of Celsius. And it complies with international quality standards. It can be customized to your requirements. You can change the LED layout. The color of the housing can be in not just in black, but also in yellow and green. You can adjust electrical parameters and so on. This obviously product can come with sun visors and other shade brackets or other kind of brackets. If you have any questions, please contact us at sales@cyberwatcher.com.